During the summer of 2010, about 130 former Conrail units still wore their big blue livery on the entire Norfolk Southern system. But when trackside along its Pittsburgh line in the Allegheny Mountains, you never would have known it, as Conrail Blue made plenty of appearances everywhere, leading trains up and down the east and west slopes of the Alleghenies. So come along as we celebrate one of the last summers of Conrail Blue in west central Pennsylvania, along the slopes of the NS Pittsburgh line. First up is westbound intermodal train 227 out of Norfolk, Virginia. To many rail fans' content, the train topped the hill with two blue SD60Is on the point, easing the train through CPMO and Crescent. SD40E 6319 and 6310 provide support on the rear of the train. Moving